Okay, I sort of skipped a bit because I just ran around in circles for ages until I found the blueflower seeds, but we just left Skag Gully and now we're heading back.
Okay.
Tell you what, you turn in what TK needs, and I'll turn in what the bounty board needs.
My best TK, you will be a scurry reward.
Wave. Don't really like it.
I like it. Whoa!
God's sake! Not even worth any ammo anymore.
It reminds me of that story.
Well, we're facing Bob Marley next, so... I'm gonna need a lot of ammo.
Very good.
Okay, I'm coming to give you a hand against Bone Marrow. Let's go kill Bone Marrow. He's actually Bone Head, but he's Bob Marley's good enough for me. Whoa!
Get on my way. Wait. Who's blocking the wave here? Well, never mind.
Thank you.
Oh, you want some too, eh? Oh, come here, you. Oh, we got it. I didn't know about it.
Okay, seeing as you nicked his shredder, I gotta take a look at this. Oh, it's only money. Probably a weapon in there or something. Okay then, I get dibs on next cool weapon.
The chap is both better.
Well, it depends if you get dibs on it or not. If I get dibs and I don't want it, then I'll give it to you. But if you get dibs and you want it, then fair enough.
I said prefer chap is both better. It's the shape's boyfriend's both better.
Bring in
the pain!
Exactly.
Drive on, drive on.
That right there is a beaut, man. My Rodders ain't the prettiest gal to death, but she'll put out the second you ask her. And be sure to hit the boost to know whoever wants to catch a ride with the scooter man. Oh, hell, did you just leave all the piss wash gully in one of my Rodders? Man, dude, tell me when you're gonna do that crap. That was awesome!
Chris, can you come here a sec? Never mind. I kicked my car out. What's he saying? They suddenly disappeared.
Why don't you come on back? We got something for you.
Alright. Okay, you go to the body ward and I'll go to Dr. Zay. Stop driving into each other. This is gonna look bad on YouTube. On a new bounty board it and I'll zen it.
You'll find a fella named Shep near the crossroads on the way to the mine. Sled skinned his entire family and
built a den out of it. One sec. We have Lost Cave.
This man's sledge has something we need. You are going to get it from him. Sledge is a bad man who has done terrible things to the people of Firestone. Do what you must.
Right, okay, one sec. We have Sledge meet Shep. We have Roadkill. That's going to be easy. And we have Journal. Where's the Journal? Look at the journal. Oh, let's see. Stop that.
Yeah.
And what's that one?
Technology that many believe made them the superpower they are now.
Okay, and